Hi and assalamu alaikum. Today's topic that we're gonna focus is food. Now let's begin our class with teacher Shima. Know your meal time. In the morning, you eat breakfast. In the afternoon, you eat lunch. And in the evening, you eat dinner. But if you eat again after you had dinner, it's called supper. Why we should eat a balanced diet? A balanced diet is important because our organ and tissue inside our body needs a proper nutrition. So, without good nutrition, you can easily get sick. Next is food pyramid. This picture shows a food pyramid. By referring to this picture, you should know which foods you should take more and which foods you should take less. Fats. Okay, fats is store of energy inside the body. If you don't use this stored energy, you will become fat. So eat less of this. So overall, the more fat you take, you will become fatty. Protein, second picture. Do you know our body keeps building new cells? So by taking protein in our meal, we can build and repair new cells in our body. So protein is basically a building and repairing. Now fruits and vegetables. They are rich in vitamins and minerals. If you eat vegetables and fruits, it will keep your body healthy. And it also helps you to fight diseases. Carbohydrates, the last one. Okay, you know, like a car needs petrol to run, our body needs carbohydrates to work. This energy comes from carbohydrates. It also gives us instant energy. So carbohydrate is energy-giving food. Water. Water keeping body clean and help you in digestion. So you need to drink 8 glass of water every day. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Goodbye and assalamualaikum.